What are the tests performed to diagnose heart failure? A blood sample is tested for levels of important substances such as electrolytes, proteins, creatinine, and many others. A chest X-ray is a standard X-ray of the chest area to see if the heart is enlarged or if there is congestion of the lungs. An electrocardiogram measures the electrical impulses in the heart and whether these are regular or irregular. The echocardiogram is a test that uses sound waves to examine the heart's structure and function by creating a detailed moving picture. Heart catheterization involves passing a catheter, which is a thin, flexible tube, into the right or left side of the heart. This procedure may detect causes of heart failure that can be corrected, such as coronary artery disease and abnormalities of the heart valves. Other helpful diagnostic tests include chest CT, heart MRI, and nuclear heart scans.